We not all post things on Facebook. We not all post our problems on WhatsApp statuses. No.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. People are expecting your reaction after they have gossiped about you.
Yes.
How you react is important to them. Beware of how you react.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So even if there were people who gossip you, who gossip about you, and they know when in the next morning you are there. No, 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 no. You don't go to them. You are a Christian. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let everything you did, if you deal with problem, let it deal first with the people of the world.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let it deal first. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You deal with it in a mature state. If somebody offended you, you keep quiet. The person asks himself, hey, what's up here?
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because the peace of God has poured through your heart. If you have the peace of God, you have everything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I have discovered that when somebody has offended someone, the person who feels or bear more pain is not the offender, but it is the other.
Hallelujah.
She doesn't even feel the pain. You are the only one who is bearing that pain. And it seems somehow that when the person who has offended you can even go to your crew. She befriended herself to your crew. So now you, when you come with that baja worship,
thank you.
I just want to pray for 30 seconds. Amen.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
One thing I've discovered is that, I was in my room, I said, God, if I pray for a car, and you want to give me a car, but you see that the character that I have now will change. Stop giving me a car, deal with my character.
Hallelujah.
Some blessings will come due to our character and attitude.
Amen.
Fix your attitude.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Let's pray for 30 seconds.